Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle. Here is 45 degrees and here is given 15 degrees, and then this angle is given 75 degrees and this side is given root 2, and then x is asked. Okay. First step, if you draw perpendicular opposite of 45 degrees like this, if there's a root 2 opposite of 90 degrees, opposite of the 45 degrees here must be equal y unit, right? And then this side is also 1 unit, and notice that if there's a 1 unit opposite of the 15 degrees, opposite of the 75 degrees must be equal root 3 plus 2 units, right? Let's remind you, if we have a right triangle, and here is 15, here is 75 degrees, and then if there's a 1 unit opposite of the 15 degrees, opposite of the 75 degrees must be equal root 3 plus 2 units. And then hypotenuse must be equal root 6 plus root 2. If we apply this property for the question, notice that if there's a 1 unit opposite of the 15 degrees, opposite of the 90 degrees, so hypotenuse must be equal root 6 plus root 2. And then angle CAD equal 45 degrees, right? So if you draw one more perpendicular opposite of the 45 degrees, if there's a root 6 plus root 2 opposite of the 90 degrees, opposite of the 45 degrees must be equal this side, let's call here y must be equal root 6 plus root 2 over root 2, right? So y must be equal root 3 plus 1 units. Let's write here root 3 plus 1. So if there's a root 3 plus 1 opposite of the 75 degrees, opposite of the 15 degrees must be equal root 3 plus 1 over root 3 plus 2 units, right? Notice that ratio of these two sides equal root 3 plus 2 units. So opposite of the 90 degrees, x must be equal root 3 plus 1 over root 3 plus 2 times root 6 plus root 2, right? Notice that if there's a 1 unit opposite of the 15 degrees, opposite of the 90 degrees must be equal root 6 plus root 2. That means ratio of these two sides equal root 6 plus root 2. Therefore, x equal root 18 plus root 6 plus root 6 plus root 2, right? Over root 3 plus 2. And then we know that root 18 equal 3 root 2, so 3 root 2 plus 2 equal 4 root 2 plus root 6 plus root 6 equal 2 root 6, right, over root 3 plus 2. Let's put into 2 root 2 parentheses root 3 plus 2 over 2 plus root. These are again, that means x equal 2 root 2. Okay, this is the first method. Now we will calculate value of x using second method. First of all, we know that here is 60 degrees, and let's draw perpendicular opposite of the 60 degrees. Let's call hypotenuse 2m. If there's a 2m opposite of the hypotenuse, opposite of the 30 degrees must be equal m unit, right? And then here must be equal m root 3. And if there is a m root 3 opposite of the 45 degrees, opposite of the 90 degrees must be equal m root 6, right? Okay. Let me clear here. Notice that we know ratio of these two sides, right? And then here is 45 degrees and here is 60 degrees. That means ACD triangle and BAD triangle are similar, right? Because they have same angles. Okay. That means m root 2, which is opposite of the 60 degrees, over root 2 plus x, which is opposite of the 60 degrees, must be equal 2m, which is opposite of the 45 degrees, over m root 6, which is opposite of the 45 degrees. So we know that x equal 2m. So let's write here 2m. And then here's again 6m equal 2 root 2 plus 4m. That means 2m equal 2 root 2, right? So x also 2 root 2. Okay, this was the second method. Now we will calculate value of x using third method. Let's write here 45 degrees and 60 degrees. And let's call here y. And then if you focus on this triangle, we can apply sine rule, right? So x over sine 45 degrees must be equal y over sine 75 degrees. That means x equal y over sine 75 degrees times sine 45 degrees. And then if you focus on triangle ABC, according to sine rule, root 2 over sine 15 must be equal y over sine 45 degrees, right? That means y equal sine 45 degrees times root 2 over sine 15. Okay. If we plug in this value to the first equation, that means x equal sine 45 degrees times root 2 over sine 15 times sine 45 over sine 75 degrees. Right? We know that sine 75 degrees equal cosine 15. And if we multiply with 2, numerator and denominator, notice that here must be equal sine 30, right? And then we know that sine 45 degrees equal root 2 over 2 times root 2 times root 2 over 2 times 2 over 1 half. It can be written as 2, right? These are again. That means x equal 2 root 2. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.